Alright guys, welcome back to Assassin's Creed Unity, and we are going straight to the next campaign mission because we've done quite a lot of side stuff in the last session. Let's just get this chest first. So where's the next thingy? I can't even see it with all these icons. Alright. So we are here. Let's make our way towards this place. Because there's a golden chest there. It's not like we're deviating because it's like right next to where we need to get to. So it's all good. What are you doing? Come on. There we go.
You look like a tourist with your fancy clothes and your stupid accent.
Dangerous out here.
Yes, I am taking this chest. No one is gonna stop me.
Hey you! Stop!
That's right! I will keep you!
Invisible. I see your corpse.
Oh, come on. Alright, climb up. Oh gosh, your soul. Alright, come on. The chest is... here. didn't even see him there. Alright, where are we going to next? I think it's right beneath me. So, what's this way? Oh crap, okay. Oh my gosh, okay, let's not go that way. Alright, where the hell is this thing, man? This is too much effort for like a chest that... Okay, up. Oh my gosh, run! You're not that fast! Dead man, renegade! Okay, that was close. Bloody hell, I got lack a bit. Alright, let's see where the golden chest is and then we're gonna leave, like, screw these guys, man. So in the last golden chest, we got Edward Kenway's outfit. Let's see if we can get something even better this time around. There he is. Give me something good. Wait, what? Oh no, I only got money. Well, at least I'm getting closer to where I need to get to. Sometimes he jumps around where I don't want him to jump around, even though I'm not like pointing in that direction. Which is quite frustrating. Alright guys, by the way, I may not record all the side stuff that I do, but if you guys do want me to, then I will, but I really need to know that it's important, because recording this stuff and then editing it is quite a drag, but you guys are worth it, so if you support the series. I know that you guys want to see more. But hit that like button for more. Just tell me in the comment section below what you want as well. There's a chest around here.
Don't make this harder than it has to be. Give me a name!
There's nothing a well-placed bit of steel can fix.
Sun. So bright. Alright. The Kingdom of Beggars. L'Accord de Miracle, 19th of January, I forgot the year. I didn't see the year. Couple there that's getting hanky panky.
He was in the colonies a few years ago. Now that was ugly. Just keep one hand in your purse and you'll be fine.
What? What exactly am I supposed to do?
Damn your eyes! Move!
His grace doesn't care about excuses. He cares about himself.
Get this viewpoint. Hello? No! No! That is so frustrating, man. Where am I supposed to get to? Yeah, there it is. Synchronize! Okay. Now, where exactly am I supposed to... Oh, hello. There is something I wish to do, which is, stealth. We can get a lot of stuff. Yeah, we can get quite a bit of, like, stuff. Alright, what's, Oh no, wait, we can't. I'm looking at the wrong thing. Okay, double assassination here. This could come in handy. Especially now. All right, how do I get in here?
There you are. Le Roi des Thunes' lieutenant, Latouche.
Oh, I wouldn't do that. Look. Lovely, no? The good folk of Paris give more money to crippled beggars than whole ones. Le Roi des Thunes sees in that bit of trivia an opportunity to motivate his less successful employees.
That man
has lost a foot. Now you can charge in there, cause a great disturbance, and send all the rats scurrying back to their holes. Or you can disappear into the swarm and follow the rats back to their king. Either way, that man has lost a foot.
It's done.
Take him to the clinic for a proper cauterization, then send him back to the street.
Come on, up you get.
I appreciate the advice.
Not yet.
Who are you, precisely? And why help me?
Oh, I've had my eye on you for some time now. I feel it my sovereign duty to aid all those who suffered in cruelest bondage with me at the Bastille. And I have a vested interest in seeing the King of Rats caught in a trap. As to my name, I have the pleasure of being Donatien Alphonse François, Marquis de Sade. Do pay me a visit when you've tired of chasing vermin. Oh, he's left a lovely trail. Good luck.
I don't know, this guy seems to be a bit too good to be true.
Nights are getting cold again.
I know where the chimneys are. What chimneys?
The ones his grace had put in when he took over down the road. Sleep on one of those, and you'll be as warm as a babe in arms.
Double time, lads. Grace is
upon
his hardiness.
Me. Get back.
Monsieur Latouche, still bringing medical care to the disenfranchised?
Your day will come, Monty.
Rather sooner than you think, I'm sure.
Oh crap. No! Alright, this part. Oh crap. What am I gonna do?
Hey! What are you afraid of? I've only ever killed a few hundred pillocks! Yeah,
pillocks!
Get over here, you!
What the hell? There's like guards everywhere.
Is it true?
Yeah. I remember the man screaming. You're
joking. I thought he skimmed off the tables and such.
Oh, he misplaced a wall in the ledger.
Come inside, quickly. Something doesn't feel right.
He's dead, sir.
Then toss him in the gutter and get yourselves inside!
Hope I've got enough.
Wonder what they'll take this week.
More tribute for his grace.
Better this than the king's modifications.
Not good.
Liam, what's happened?
The optional objectives, so I mean challenges, as they like to call it.
was that?
Alright, I've got an idea. Let's use you. No. Oh my gosh, how do I get clocked so many times?
Get down and die!
Come on! I know where he is, I just don't know how to get to him.
The order for the unfortunate in bed 6.
Horribly burned in a fire that killed his family and drove him mad.
A burn job? Do you know how hard those are to get right without burning half the district to ash?
Use a few drops of the strong acid. Layman can't tell the difference.
Oh, hello. Hello. Oh, okay. Okay, how are we gonna do this?
It.
Captain, and I'll spare you your life.
The cockles! He's in the cockles beneath the old church!
Latouche, I expected a stronger spine than yours. What will your master say?
Oh, God! Lord, help me!
Let's get out from where we came in. Transform everyone, the kingdom of beggars, and we've completed it. Let's continue. We've done all the challenges as well.